to Wild Rift.
Exterminate. Exterminate.
Minions have spawned.
As long as it takes. Or give me more alternative.
On my way.
Precisely. Going in fear.
Bottom turret is under attack. You have slain an enemy, ally slain.
Look, you're leaving. The magic calls to me.
Enemy slain.
Precisely.
Top turret is under attack.
As long as it takes.
Top turret is under attack.
Magic calls to me.
Enemy slain.
As long as it takes. Exterminate. Exterminate.
Attack this champion. Top turret is under attack. Bottom turret is under attack.
Calls to me. Going to
top turret is under attack. The dragon has spawned. Enemy slain.
The magic calls to me.
Middle turret is under attack.
Let's go.
First turret destroyed. Bottom turret is under attack. Slain. You have slain an enemy.
Your team is escaping. Precisely.
Rampage.
As long as it takes.
Enemy slain. Top turret is under attack. Top turret is under attack. Unstoppable.
Precisely.
Turret lost. The Rift Herald has spawned.
Metal is harder than flesh. I remain frozen. Going to the earth.
Dominating. Enemy turret destroyed. Middle turret is under attack. You are on a killing spree.
As long as it takes.
Enemy turret destroyed.
A rolling golem gathers no rust.
Enemy slain.
I remain focused. Metal is harder than flesh.
Fight quickly.
A rolling golem gathers no rust. Going in fear, let me.
Ally slain. Middle turret is under attack.
Are you remain focused?
Turret lost. Engage. Enemy slain.
Guardian.
Breathe.
As long as it takes.
Rampage. barrier has spawned. Enemy slain.
The magic calls to me. Look, you're leaking. As long as it takes.
Killing spree. Engage. Enemy turret destroyed.
A rolling golem gathers no rust. Your
rampage. Unstoppable.
Precisely. You're the game. A rolling golem gathers no rust.
Dominating.
As long as it takes. Exterminate.
Godlike.
Exterminate.
Bottom turret is under attack.
No rust.
Victory. Welcome to the Target Lock tutorial. First, let's review how the attack button works. Tap to attack. Tapping the attack button prioritizes attacking an enemy champion in range. Tap to attack. If there are multiple enemies in range, it prioritizes the one with the lowest percent health. If you want to prioritize a let's try it out. You can also manually select a target to lock onto. Drag the attack button to lock onto an enemy target. Target locked. Try locking onto the while locked onto a target, attacks and abilities will automatically prioritize it. Let's try tapping. Look, it automatically casts at your locked target. But how do you unlock from a target? You can either drag the attack button to the cancel button. Let's try it out.
The cold does not forgive.
Target unlocked. Now, let's try it in a real battle. Help the ally Garen defeat the enemy Tryndamir and Soraka. Watch out. Soraka will keep healing Tryndamir. You should probably defeat Soraka first.
Lose. Oh,
Keep going. Challenge completed. Victory!
My blade